How to find a chiropractor. Finally, chiropractic care that makes biomechanical sense without any Cockamamie treatment plans. Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Segal, and I've been helping people with all kinds of pain since 1989. I've been brought in the back door to treat all kinds of professional athletes, actors, and rock stars. I don't tell you that to impress you, just to letting you know what people have called and asked me to do. You see, in my clinic, there's only one conversation. You receive the same common sense biomechanical evaluation and care that my friends and family receive. None of that 24 visit, 48 visit, 72 visit, I've seen chiropractic treatment plans for thousands of dollars. None of that crap here. Here's how your first visit typically goes. A new patient typically calls or texts my office at 847-778-3627 for an appointment. That's my personal cell phone number. Note, when I'm evaluating and adjusting people, I don't answer the phone, but you can schedule appointments and answer quick questions often between patients. You can print off new patient forms at www.libertyvillechiropractor.com. Fill them out and bring them with you at your appointment, or if you prefer, you can fill the new patient paperwork out when you arrive at my office. Number one, we'll go over your history. You'll tell me what you want me to know. I'll ask any questions I need to know. You'll remain dressed. If you have a knee issue, I'll have to evaluate. Either bring your favorite shorts or I can provide shorts for you. Three, bring an old pair of worn out shoes. Like tires that can reveal a tire problem versus an alignment problem, shoes are viewed similarly in my office. You will embark on a biomechanical functional exam that will be a common sense way to isolate your problem. Gait analysis. How you walk reveals a lot about your current and perhaps even shows your past physical history. Posture analysis. When you stand naturally, is your head forward of midline when you're viewed from the side? Are your shoulders level? Are your hips level? Do you have arches in your feet? Ranges of motion. How far can you bend and twist and lean? Are your ranges of motion normal? Muscle analysis. Do your muscles have appropriate length and do your muscles have appropriate strength? Joint analysis. Are the joints moving appropriately for your age and condition? Once we process that information, I'm ready to answer four questions that every patient has. Number one, what's wrong with me? Number two, can you help? Number three, how much is it going to cost? Number four, how long is it going to take? All those questions and any others you have will be addressed. And if we're both comfortable with what's going on, you'll have your muscles gently loosened up by hand and your first adjustment. We'll go over quick and easy and common sense things to do that will positively change your life until our next visit and beyond. Your follow-up visit will be scheduled. If this common sense biomechanical approach makes sense for you, your family, coworkers, or friends, call or text 847-778-3627 for an appointment now. I'll get back to you at my earliest opportunity.